guys, everyone doing today? It's your boy Moose. This is the vlog channel, Moose Vlogs, as I always say, every week. And yeah, how is everyone? So this week, pretty chill week. It's been going as normal, going through as normal, even though like, I can't eat whatsoever. So, but yeah, it's going through as normal, you know, work, sleep, food, what else? Game, yeah. But yeah, guys, I'm not sure how long we have for Ramadan left. Not too sure. But anyway, when I find out. Also, today's a Sunday. I got work tomorrow, of course. Because Mondays. I don't know what that face was for, but you know, I'll try and do like the Garfield thing. I think Garfield is like the Mondays or something. I don't know. I'm very, very poor in the whole knowledge space of that. But yeah, today I shall be buying that natural spells oil thing for me. Because hair, I need it. I need to survive with it. Yeah. My hair is slowly thinning. But yeah. I'm going to be buying that. I'm going to be like posting either on YouTube Shorts or my Tiki Tok. or on the TikTok. How it's going from start to finish, but I'm not too sure if it's like, you know, used it once, now keep using it so you don't lose it. And is it one of them things, or is it just more like it's grown, yeah, you can stop using it now? Is it something like that? Is that a thing where you have to keep using it, keep buying it every time? I don't know. When I get it, I'll probably just like read the instructions or something, but I do know that it helps hair growth, and that's something I need. And hair thickness, something I do need. Hopefully I can get my fringe back. Oh my god, my fringe back when I had hair. Oh Jesus, it covered like it partially covered my eye. So it was like shoom. Oh my god, I loved the fringe. Hopefully I'd have a fringe one day, once again. But yeah, the week coming will be live stream on Friday, and there will be a game play out on the gaming channel. It's from my Twitch channel that I did the live stream I did the week past. But yeah, it's Yu-Gi-Oh! Master Duels, something I play a lot now, because why not? Because I love Yu-Gi-Oh! Of course. new set of Pokemon came out this week, if you didn't know that, and I shall be collecting said cards. I still haven't completed the last set, because I keep pulling doubles. I think I just need to buy a booster box, and then just like, you know that sort of situation. You know, just find the ones that I need and keep putting them in the binders and stuff like that. But yeah, it's like 100-something odd quid for a booster box. It's like, I think it's like 160 something like that. I don't know, because I know the past one, Silver Tempest, that you could buy that for like 125 or something. Something like that, I don't know. But yeah, I need to buy a booster box and just be like, collect them all. And my phone just went off. Be quiet, phone. I'm trying to do a video here. I'm that crazy. Yes, I talk to my own phone. But yeah, like, honestly, I would be like, oh, time to show you something. But no, actually, I'm going to be honest, I haven't bought anything since I was like, right, I need to save money. But you know, everyone needs to treat themselves. Everyone needs to treat themselves sometimes, so maybe, I shall buy something for myself because I believe I deserve it. And do I have the money? Of course. Someone told me that if you have the money, spend it, because if not, it's just going to be wasted. But I do get that, but it's more like, yeah, but if I spend money, I spend too much of it. Because I see one thing, and then I go to another thing, and I was like, oh, maybe I can get this and this, instead of this just this one thing. I know everyone's like that, but yeah. That's why I have too many Funkos on the wall and underneath, because there's like an underneath bit to my bed as well, so yeah. But yeah, guys, anything going to be talking about today as well? Going to be honest? Yeah. No? On the hunt for love. It's failing so far. Okay, that's all I wanted to say there. Right, guys, it's been your boy Moose from the vlog channel. Subscribe to this channel, subscribe to the gaming channel. I am losing subs on the gaming channel because I haven't really posted on there for some time. But so yeah, I need to get my brain in gear and start uploading videos onto the gaming channel as well. But yeah, guys, love you all. Subscribe to the channel, follow me on Twitch as well. I'm just live streaming any day, any time I'm like really free. Or if I've got like some like spare hours or something, so it could be Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday I could stream. You never know. Yeah, but guys, as I said, follow, subscribe, and as always on this channel, peace. Out.